Hi kids, today we are celebrating Orange Color Day. So we are going to make orange and carrot. Now for this we will be needing two A4 sheet orange color and one A4 sheet green color. Now and we will be needing glue, scissor, pencil and ruler or scale. And one more thing you need it. You can make this shredded pieces like with your old newspaper, or either you can opt for cotton, or either you can use your old cotton cloth and cut it in small pieces like this for stuffing of carrot. Then let's see how to make carrot first. First, take A4 sheet like this, roll it and make a beautiful cone. See? As ma'am is doing, same way you have to do. Okay, see, this is cone. Now glue this and open end of the cone and paste it properly, so it will become proper cone like this. See, one ma'am have already done for you. Now take this shredded cotton or newspaper or whatever you are having and stuff it in this cone like this. So it can get little bit fluffy. As you can see, ma'am have stuffed all the shredded piece in this cone. And now what you have to do? You have to close all the ends. See, like this. Be careful. Close it properly. Like this. Okay, now glue with gum, Fabricol or gum, whatever you are having, you can use it and glue it properly. Close all the open ends so that your stuffed piece don't come out from the cone. Now see, ma'am is gluing all the ends so it can have a new beautiful shape. And paste it. Now keep it aside and let it dry for few seconds. Till then we are going to make, as you see ma'am has made this thing. Now I will teach you how to make this. Children, I'm going to teach you how to make this. As you can see, it will look beautiful on your carrot and it will give one realistic look on your carrot, of your carrot. Okay, now let's see how to make this. Take A4 sheet, green size, green color, fold it like this. Long part you have to fold it, do not fold like this. You have to fold it long part. Okay, now cut it into half. You can use scissor or cane, as I am very much comfortable with ruler, so I am going to cut it in with the help of ruler. Now see, as we have done two parts of this. Now keep this one part aside and fold it nicely. Fold it in half again like this. Now as you can see, again now fold it like this. Now what you have to do, children, you have to cut it, not full. You have to be very careful while cutting this part. You have to cut only 3/4 of the sheet like this. Okay, see, ma'am have cut only 3/4 part. See, ma'am have cut only 3/4 part. Now you have to cut like this full. See? In this way you have to cut till here. Full you have to cut. Then you have to roll it properly. See, this is the way to roll. See, you have to roll it properly. So it will become like this. Since this is very big one, and this with, if you are going to do with a single one, it will not look like this. So you, what you can do, other half of the green sheet, you can use it again. Fold it like this, and you can take one third part of this green sheet, because you have to make leaf also. So give leaf shape and cut it as ma'am have already done for you. See, now ma'am is going to cut it in leaf shape. Be careful while cutting, because I don't want you all to get hurt using scissor and all. Parents can help their children. And you can use children's scissor also. Now see, this is two leaves we have done. Now we will keep this leaf aside. Here, same way you have to cut it for the leaf, this part, and cut it in leaf shape. And again you have to cut same like this, as ma'am have explained you. Let me show you. Okay children, see, I have cut this two like this. Can you see? Now what you have to do, as I have told you earlier, you have to roll it. Start rolling like this, like this. Come on, we need to roll it. Roll it, or either you can fold it like this, it will take less time, then you roll it. And glue the open end. Glue it properly so it don't come out. If as you can see, my this end is also open, so I'm gluing it that also. And keep it aside to dry. See, okay, again same you have to do with this also. Fold it properly, same process the way we did that, same thing you have to do like this with this also. See, glue it and roll it so it can be you need to be very careful. Spread it like a flower. Now glue it this also. Close the end. Now you can see it is ready. Keep it aside to dry. I have already made one as a sample for you. Then take your carrot, dip it in glue, dip it in gum like this. You need good quantity of glue so it can get fixed properly. And your soon it will dry. You can remove the extra glue from there. keep it aside to dry. You have to be careful. You can keep it in glass so that it can hold it properly. And our carrot is ready. See. Okay. So this is the carrot which you have to try at home. I hope you all enjoyed this thing. Now we are going to make orange. Oranges like this. Now we are going to make this. Okay. For our orange, what you have to do? Take A4 size orange color. Fold it. In the middle of the paper properly, fold it from both the sides so you can get nice line and cut it. You can use scale or scissor board. Last time I've used ruler or scale, whatever you are saying, and this time I'm going to use scissor. And then you have to make fan. Now how you have to make fan? Fold it first like this. Again one more fold. Again one more fold. Press it properly so that you can get a nice line in this paper. Now you can see you have got nice lines. Now start making fan. I hope you all know how to make fan, paper fan. Fold it like this in between. Then one line you have already get. Then again fold it like this. And in this way you have to make fan. This will reduce your work. Making line, it will reduce your work and time. This is your paper fan. Now for fan, what you do? You fold it from the middle, right? You fold it from the middle and this becomes your paper fan. I hope you all know how to make paper fan. Same thing you have to do with this sheet also. So ma'am have already prepared as a sample here. Now you can see ma'am have already prepared this thing. Now what you have to do, you have to paste the open end. You have to paste the open end. Again use glue to close the open end and paste it properly. This again you have to use glue and close all the open end. Just make sure that all your open end is closed properly, otherwise it is going to get in split up and your orange will be not orange then. It will something else. just be careful that you don't paste it other part. Try to paste it only open ends, so that all the closed end. Now see, this is your orange. Now see children, we have to let it dry for a few minutes so that open ends don't get open it. Now what you can do here, as I have told you to make a shape of leaf and cut it. Ma'am have already prepared the sample of leaf. Now take Fevicol, paste, apply it some at the end of the leaf and paste it in this part. Now can you see this? Beautiful, it's looking beautiful. I hope you will be really enjoying doing this activity. Parent can of course help their children. It will engage them and their motor skill, their art skill will be developed. Now your orange is ready. Let it dry for a few minutes and your orange is ready. Now children, you can take bowl like this. Place your oranges and your carrots in this bowl. Sorry, my glue is still coming out. It will take time. And you can decorate it and show to everyone that how talented you all are. I hope you all enjoyed this. I'm really sorry children, my carrot is still yet to dry. As soon as it will dry, it will not come out. I can assure you that thing. And you can decorate it on your dining table, on your TV sets. You can proudly show to your guest that you all have made all this. Okay children, thank you very much. I hope you all enjoyed this activity and I hope parent will love it. Parent will get engaged with their child and help them to do this activity. Thank you children. Bye bye. Take care.